you sure it's not the GOG version? Yeah, I'm pretty sure too. This thing like it hard. Turn down some settings, man.
Get down here, Merc.
Coming with us, nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
What's this? FPS drops? I mean, it's more. Hell? It's more to do with the same.
Hands where
using.
I can see them.
So.
Have fun.
I need to tune down some settings. I mean, if I turn it to a 1080p, it'll be fine.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this. See ya. Let's go.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get around it. It's over. Nope. All right. That's that. It's over. See ya. Not bad.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks like people know this first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Boy.
No holding back.
Yes, you're first.
Try me.
Hey!
Looks like you're next.
Was never in doubt.
This way.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Try to keep up.
There's like literally no difference from this, from the Epic Games one as well, which I was to, it was to be expected anyway. You know, I don't know why people, oh, I want it on Steam, I'm not playing on Epic Games. It's literally the same port regardless.
Soldiers may attack on command, you know, so. But I hear they make good guard dogs too.
It is what it is.
Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2...
Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! taken! Make it rain!
It's over.
Sorry.
That's that.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you
can't
hear the
planet cry out in pain? Yeah.
I know you can.
You should know, man. I've gotten so
really
many.
Hear that?
Damn,
why did you get one?
Get help.
And define, is it actual strike or is it a copyright claim?
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
You know, I mean, YouTube won't warn you of pre-upload. Like, it will always happen after. And if you're uploading scenes, if you're uploading scenes from like an actual show, 9 times out of 10 you're going to get hit, you know. So yeah, you see some people getting away with it, but that doesn't always mean they won't get hit later down the line.
Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing.
Platinum. Now for the real show.
YouTube be doing this stupid stuff, man. Timestamps think really shouldn't be affected, but yeah, again, it's just YouTube being YouTube pretty much.
I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers, then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Oh? Whoops.
He's a natural. Not too shabby. Pay more attention. Just relax.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's see what's up next. And more of the same.
I mean, send me a screenshot of the strike. And then I can have a look at it, because obviously sometimes some of them could be fake, but if it's usually from like an actual company that owns the rights, yeah, you're kind of fucked there.
Phew. Well, I'm glad that's over with. Look, they don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Where is... Oh yeah, when did you even get the strike, though? Wait, is the video still playable? If it's playable, then it's not a strike, then.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Try this. Don't overdo it. Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this. Back up
there,
the one's
coming. Here we go. Deal with that.
All right. Watch and learn. What are you? You wanted something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age.
Got removed? Alright, fair enough.
Does that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
When it comes to like show clips and stuff, that is like a big, big, big gray area.
That's our target. The reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I guess.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh? This is gonna sting! Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up.
Time to fry! Shit hurts, don't.
My turn. Let's do this. Okay.
Still like him.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sad. Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Damn it. Calling fire. Don't overdo it.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy. There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
What a whiff, man.
Try to keep it together.
Alright! I should learn! Stop on this! Not good enough!
Let's do this. Focus. Find a way. Here we go. Let's finish this.
Stop on this!
Take him down!
Let's do this! Say your prayers! Enough with all the barriers!
Take it over.
Yeah, I'll do it! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less this from you? Want some more?
Gotta heal up. All good. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Could keep going if I heal up. Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got.
Want some more?
Yeah.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
close up on this!
Take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Earth. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up! And that's a problem!
Let's do this. So long.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break. It's over. Was never in doubt.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
cover! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! Exhausted!
Cool. 5 seconds is all we need. Shit.
Enough. No thanks! Let's go. The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
PC specs do I have? I have a 5950X, RTX 3080, and 32 gigs of RAM. Even then, the game still seems to... Well, the game's not lagging, it's just OBS that's lagging, so I think I need to change a few settings there. Nothing. Yeah, see, it lags in certain cutscenes. Funny enough, in game, it's actually better. Sir. So. I don't know if it's because I'm playing the game on like high settings, but yeah, I need to tinker with it a bit.
Couldn't. Believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then. Lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere!
All right. I am done for now. I might be back later to actually continue playing this game. It's been like a while since I've actually played it. Just a quick test. And hopefully it won't be stuttering as much next time. So I'll see you guys later.